Allen Toussaint. We're going to talk more about him in a second, but this is a song by one of his favorite artists, Professor Longhair. So we're going to start it off with the roots here.
Got it, man. Come on.
right to it. We're going to bring up Margie right now.
Oh, yeah.
We're going to do one of our favorite. Allen Toussaint's got a very special place in the Honeydrops' heart. We listen to a lot of his songs in the van, and we never really play them live much. And this is one of our favorites. It's called Sneaking Sally Through the Alley.
Hello, everybody. Doing a tribute to Allen Toussaint, probably the most important person in all of New Orleans music. And I had the pleasure of singing with him once. And it was an unforgettable experience.
Yeah.
Sally through the alley, trying to get away clean. Sneak and Sally through the alley, when I'm off the wire. Now I don't mind another rung of being friends, cause sometimes she lets me use the car. She said if you can't find the wrong with your mind, well, you better find something wrong with her. So I began to try to explain that I just wasn't what she thought. Yeah, now I gotta find something to do with my time. The fact is, catch myself in line. Oh, mama doesn't love the means. I was crazy, yeah. Didn't even bat an eye. So I began to try to explain that I just wasn't what you thought. Yeah, now I gotta find something to do well. My town, the back hill. Kept myself in line. Mama doesn't look at me as a power.
Margie Perez, y'all.
Thank you.
Starting it off right. Yes, y'all. What a lovely afternoon at a crazy ass festival, right?
Bottom?
Oh, you want to do that? Yeah.
Ooh. We're going to play a little known Allen Toussaint instrumental. This is like our theme song. Whenever somebody in the band is about to have a really good night after the gig and we see them sneaking away,
we sing.
We start singing this song.
TMI, bro, TMI. One, two, one. Thank you. Yeah, sure. Let me start out. This mic from the front is kind of... I love that. I love the instrumentals, man, out of New Orleans.
Yeah.
Allen Toussaint is so funky. My God.
Pip calls that last song on every single gig. And we finally got to play it today.
We're going to do another one. This is like a story, because... See, Lesh?
What's that?
I know it exactly. How I got all these gray hairs, all these bloodshot eyes, and how there's no more money in my bank account.
Oh, no.
You see, I met this woman, and I was trying to sneak her through the alley, right? Great Googa Mooga man, I messed around and fell in love. I was just sitting in la-la, waiting for this woman to give me my ya-ya.
Yeah.
But she gave me a whole lot of headache instead, man. So y'all know what I told her?
What is that?
I'm gonna tell you right now. Help me sing it. Goes like this.
I don't
love you no more. Great Googa Mooga, man. Heartache by the pound. Tough.
That's a true story, right?
True story. By Allen Toussaint via Benjamin.
Work of the devil, and now I know.
Scotch, y'all.
But I don't know, but I've been told about the work of the devil, and now I know. Yeah. Well, I don't know, but I've been told about the work of the devil, and now I know. Mother, mother. Yeah. I don't know, but I've been told about the work of the devil, and now I know. Mother, mother. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know, but I've been told about the work of the devil, and now I know.
Yeah, that's a, thank y'all, Scott Pemberton helping us out right there.
All right, it's time to bring up Amethyst, yeah. Everybody. Start it up.
That last song was, he wrote on Dr. John's Right Place, Wrong Time album. And we used to play that one back in the day when we had a little gig at a pizza place called the Cheese Board in Berkeley. So back in the day, we liked that one. And that whole album is awesome. And that's The Meters with Allen Toussaint producing and help and writing and stuff on a lot of that album. So here's another song that you probably all know that the late, great Allen Toussaint wrote.
It's an Irma Thomas song. So we're going to slow it down a little bit.
That's good. We need it. We need that feminine touch. Sweet touch of love.
Yeah.
My heart, driver of my soul, where can you be? I wait patiently. My heart cries out, pain inside. Where can you be? I wait patiently.
Ooh. happy again. You're my grind, you're my key.
Amethyst star, everybody, give it up.
Thank you so much.
Gonna do the mother-in-law. This was a number one hit that Allen Toussaint wrote. It's one of those songs that everybody knows, whether or not you know it or not. Do what you want to, people. Years old now, she's a very sweet lady, but she wasn't always that way. So this song is to those good old days. We want y'all to sing it though. Fellas, where you at?
Mother-in-law.
Fellas.
Mother-in-law.
Ladies.
Mother-in-law.
Fellas.
Mother-in-law,
yeah, yeah. let's do one more. We're going to do one more. That song was first recorded by Ernie Cato. We're going to do another Ernie Cato song written by Allen Toussaint. This one's called Taint It the Truth.
Yeah.
Ain't It the Truth.
Yeah.
Here we go.
One, two, three. 'Cause now she's gone, you feel so bad.
I said, taint it the truth.
Yeah.
I said, taint it the truth.
Oh, yeah.
She left you. Go on and have a good cry.
Have a good cry.
You didn't love her anyway. Go on. She's gone, you feel so bad. Yeah. You lost the best friend that you ever had. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Said, taint it the truth.
Yeah.
I said, taint it the truth.
Oh yeah.
Nobody could tell you. You had to find out for yourself. But now you see, I hate to sound like such an authority on love, but the same thing happened to me. Oh, she left you. Go on and have a good cry. She's gone, you feel so bad. Ooh, you lost the best friend that you ever had. Oh yeah, oh yeah. I said, taint it the truth.
Yeah.
I said, taint it the truth.
Yeah.
You know it's the truth.
Yeah.
You know it's the truth. Yeah.
Yeah.
You know it's the truth.
Yeah.
You know it's the truth.
Yeah.
You know it's the truth.
Yeah.
Won't go on and tell yourself that lie.
Yeah.
You that know you it's didn't the love truth. Her.
Yeah.
You know anyway, it's the truth.
Yeah.
But you know it's a lie.
The truth.
But you know it's a lie.
The truth.
I said, taint it the truth. Yeah. There you go.
Yeah.
So we're Ernie Cato.
Cato.
All right, we got it. I think it's time for you, man.
Everything I do gon' be funky from now on, yeah. Everything I do gon' be funky from now on.
We got any piano players, keyboard players, trumpet. Anybody want to play some trumpet up here? Ah, no horn. All right. Yeah. So last year we wrote this song. This song, Lorenzo's gonna sing it for you. It's all about his grandma.
Yeah.
But this song is really just an Allen Toussaint ripoff of Everything I Do Is Gonna Be Funky. So we're gonna make a little medley for you. La 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 la. Yeah, I said everything I do gonna be funky from now on. Let's break it all the way down. Let's hear all these instruments we got up here. Gonna be funky from now on. Everything I do gonna be funky from now on. Yeah, everything I do gonna be funky from now on. Tell your story, man.
If you don't want me,
yeah,
you don't have to shout. Just like home, with the loving arms awaiting me as I come knocking on the door. I'm moving back with my grandma,
and it's all right. Like my grandma.
And grandma don't hear so well, so I can play my funky music too. And grandma, she's so old and wise, she knows that I can't change. So I just stay around the house all day. I know she'll love me anyway. I'm moving back with my grandma. She's all right.
from now on.
I'm moving back with my family.
Everything I do gonna be funky from now on. Yeah.
Give it up for Lolo.
Give it up.
Yeah, yeah.
Yo, Lolo, you want to do one more?
Which one?
When the party?
And Josh from Industrial Revelation helping us on the piano. Thank you, Josh. From Seattle, yeah?
Let's do the Brickyard. All right, we're going to do another one. This one's called Play Something Sweet.
Play Something Mellow.
I feel that way sometimes out here. You got it, man. To run my game, she said, man, that's the same old thing I've heard before, and I'm just too tired to go for your show, don't you know? And she started to explain, she said, man, I ain't saying what you're playing, I just can't make it, but me, I just can't take it anymore. Play something sweet, play something mellow, play something I can sink my teeth in like jello, play something I can understand, play me some Brickyard blues. Yeah, and for something sweet, now make it funky, make it wanna lay back and grin like a monkey, play something I can understand, play me some Brickyard blues. Cause you just might break a string, and that won't do a thing for your show, don't you know? So I said to myself, I said, self, can't you see this feeling coming through your soul? And I've just got to have some more, don't you know?
something mellow. Play something I can sink my teeth in like jello. Play something I can understand. Play me some Break Your Blue.
Go ahead, Lolo, play the Sweet Man of Love. Guitar players want to get up here? We had Scott. Is Scott here? Are you want to come up? Yeah, come on up. You can play my guitar. Scott can play his guitar. Everyone. It's a guitar-mageddon. Yeah, come on up, man. Why not? You're going to have a little less fire. For all good men to get together with one another, out of their problems, out of their quarrels, to try and live as brothers, and try and find the peace within without stepping on one another. With due respect to the women of the world, just remember we all had mothers.
Make this land a better land than the world in which we live,
and help each man be a better man with the kindness that you give. I know we can make it work.
I know that we can.
I know darn well we can work it out.
Yes, we can. I know we can. Yes, we can. Oh, why can't we if we want to? Yes, we can.
I know we can make it work.
I know that we can.
I know darn well we can work it out.
Yes, we can. I know we can. Yes, we can. Great gosh almighty. Yes, we can. I know we can.
Yeah. Let's play that line.
Thank you.
strongest hope for the future of the little baby boys and girls. I'll make this land a better land and the world in which we live.
And help each man be a better man with the kindness that you give.
Get together, get together. 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 Get together, get together.
Good men to get together with one another. Out of their problems, out of their quarrels, to try and live as brothers.
And try and find
the peace within without stepping on one another. With due respect to the women of the world, just remember we all had mothers.
Make this land a better land than the world in which we live.
And help each man be a better man with the kindness that you give. I know we can make it.
I know that we can.
I know we can make it if we try.
And yes, we can. I know we can. Yes, we can. Can I? Why can't we? If we wanna, yes, we can. Can
I know we can make it work.
Know that we can.
Yes, we can. I know we can. Yes, we can. Can I? Why can't we? If we want it, yes, we can. Can. Yes, we can. I know we can. Can. Yes, we can. Great gosh, somebody. Yes, we can. I know we can. Can. Yes, we can. I know we can. Can. Yes, we can. Can. Why can't we? If we want it, yes, we can. Can. Yes, we can. I know we can. Can. Yes, we can. Can. Why can't we? If we want it, yes, we can. Can. Yes, we can. I know we can. Can. Yes, we can. Great gosh, somebody. Yes, we can. I know we can. Can. Yes, we can. I know we can. Can. Yes, we can. Can. Why can't we? If we wanna, yes we can. Can. And yes we can. I know we can. Can. Yes we can. Great God, somebody. Yes we can. I know we can. Can. Yes we can. I know we can. Can. Yes we can. Can. Why can't we? If we wanna, yes we can. Can. Yes we can. I know we can. Can. Yes we can. Great God, somebody. Yes we can. I know we can. Can. Yes we can. I know we can. Can. Yes we can. Can. Why can't we? If we wanna, yes we can. Can. Yes we can. I know we can. Can. Yes we can. Great God, somebody. Yes we can. I know we can. Can.
Can't stop, won't stop. The Honeydrops. and so many. Make some noise for everybody on stage, y'all. Dedicated to the late, great Allen Toussaint. We're all very lucky to have had his magical touch on so much music, y'all.
What's that? Yeah, all right. Thank you guys so much for attending this event. You know, this music obviously has a real special place in the Honeydrops' lives, but as in everybody's life, really, because I don't think there's a person around, especially not around here, that hasn't been touched by his music. You know, he did something real special in that he blended so many styles together, so many styles of music, and he was a great admirer of Professor Longhair, and his eccentricity as a musician, you know, because he as well blended a lot of country music and blues in with his Caribbean style, and you know, Allen Toussaint kind of took that to the next level and started writing songs for people, and you know, brought it to the whole world. So it's really it's an honor to be able to be here and do this, and be, you know, have Dave call me up and be like, "Do you want to do an Allen Toussaint play shop?" That's pretty amazing. So yeah, it's been real fun doing it, and we're gonna send you out. Let's march it out. Let's march it out, Allen. For all you who don't know, Allen Toussaint did pass away late last year. We actually were on the blues cruise with him, and right after he got off, he kept on touring till the day he died. He passed right after a show, I guess doing what he loved, I hope. So we're gonna send him out right now, and have a little fun with you guys. To see that Mardi Gras. If you go to New Orleans, you ought to see that Mardi Gras. And when you get right there, somebody show you a carnival fall. Yeah. I've got my ticket in my hand. I'm gonna go to New Orleans. Got my ticket in my head. I'm gonna go to New Orleans. And when I get right there, somebody show me the Zulu King.